Well, on Christmas Day, while a lot of people are sitting back, tucking into a turkey and enjoying Christmas cheer, Asad Shafiq has not only done your normal training, you were the last one in the net, and then you've just come out to the MCG and smashed a few laps with Sami Aslam. Why on earth would you be doing extras on a day like today in the heat?
Because of the heat, because I want to get used to of that heat. That's why I'm doing a bit, 4 or 5 laps, to get used to of this heat.
Isn't this similar, though, to conditions that you would normally face?
Yes, it is, but we are coming from New Zealand, so the weather was very cold over there. So that's why I'm trying to adopt my body according to this heat.
That's why we've come into the shade of the race, by the way, because he was melting out in the sun. Now, you spoke a bit about Boxing Day. How special is Boxing Day to a player like yourself from Pakistan?
You know, to be honest, in Pakistan, there is no concept of that Boxing Day sort of thing. But I know that the value of the Boxing Day test here in Australia, this match is really important for the Australian team as well as Pakistan team, because we are coming from a very good game. We fought good in the last game, especially in the last inning. So our confidence is getting higher, and we are shaping up really, really nicely.
What about the MCG? What do you make of the MCG and the aura that the place has?
Yeah, it's a historic ground for Pakistan as well, because Pakistan played a World Cup here. So I watch a few games, few tests in this ground, and this is a very prestigious ground for Australia, and I know that it's a big occasion for me to play on this ground, and I'm really hopeful to score some runs here.
What's your best memory then of watching Pakistan play here? Can you remember a match or a player who did something special here?
Yeah, of course, World Cup. My memory was very, very good for us, because we won the World Cup. So that's the thing that kept in my mind.
Well, what do you remember about the match watching? Where were you when you were watching it?
I was very small and not too big, but I didn't remember the whole match, but I remember the glimpse of that match.
Yeah. Okay, well, all the best for tomorrow. You need to go and have a shower.
Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you.